talking about babies, burping, and changing dirty diapers. It was terrible! But it's okay. It's just a bad, bad dream. You're not really dreaming.
Actually, yeah.
Oh.
Whether it's dating, day-to-day activities, or marriage, men possess the keen ability to stick their foot in their mouth every chance they get. So for a woman, telling her husband she's pregnant can often be a daunting task.
More often than not, that foot is going to be planted squarely in her mouth. So to facilitate things a bit, we've laid out some effective and ineffective ways to tell your husbands you're pregnant.
Remember, often it's not what you say. It's when, where, and how you say.
The right time.
By Christopher Evans.
Method number one.
When he walks in the door.
Hi, honey. I'm home.
Hi, honey. I'm pregnant.
Yeah!
This method is a poor choice. Notice his proximity to the door when the news is spilled. He's close. Too close. And is able to escape. If you really want this method to work, try it like this.
Hi, buddy. I'm home.
Hi, I'm in the kitchen, and lock the door with a deadbolt before you come in.
So? What's new?
Oh, nothing. I'm just sharpening some knives.
I hate
difference. First word, you, me, I'm, second word, fat, old, open, you never!
They help us refocus. They're innocent and oblivious to life.